Assalamu alaikum.
Barakatuh. How are you, Sheikh?
Walaikum salam, Abdullah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, and you, Sheikh?
With your dua, thank you.
Shukr. My name is Saad, Sheikh.
Welcome.
I just wanted to find out about the care about my business. I'm running business, and I got a property, and I don't have money in the bank. So can I take
just
off the debt of my property or my business?
Okay, no. So your property is, what is the property for? Your house you are living in, or what is that?
It's a house I live in, and I run the business from the house.
Okay, so there is no zakat on the property. Okay?
Okay.
Now the business you are running, like a spaza shop, or what business you are running?
It's like a spaza shop or like a seller, wholesaler or something, but all the profit I come from the business, I spend in the house and I spend to live with it.
No problem. And the value of the stock that you got, you are selling all different groceries and other things, am I right?
Yeah, a few different kinds of.
So all the stock value in your shop, you know what is the value. If somebody came to buy your shop now, and they brought a truck, and you put all the stock in the truck, what value? I don't want to know. Don't tell me. Don't tell the brothers on the screen. But what is the total value of that stock? If that stock value is more than the nisab, then whatever that value, you must pay zakat 2.5%.
If it is the value more than one?
If it is more than nisab. Nisab is 4,200 rand today. So
okay.
Can I ask you, all the stock in your shop is more than 4,200?
It's more than what, sorry?
More than 4,200 rand?
Yeah.
And are you owing any money for that stock, or is that stock free?
I owe my wife money.
No, your wife is different. Your wife is different, but for the stock,
yeah.
You are buying the stock, you are buying it, and it is free. You are buying stock cash, huh?
Yes.
Khalas. So how much is the total value of your stock today?
Okay.
You pay zakat 2.5% on the total value of your stock.
Oh, okay.
Shukran.
So it doesn't matter if it's 1 year already or over 1 year or less than 1 year.
How long you are running the business?
More than 1 year.
Khalas, then you are going to pay zakat every year on 10th of Ramadan, inshallah. Today is your Islamic date for calculation zakat. Every year, 10th Ramadan, you will pay zakat, inshallah.
Including the vehicle also?
No, not the vehicle. Only what you are buying for reselling.
Okay.
So if you are buying a vehicle for delivery or for your own driving, no zakat?
No.
Ah.
I'm using the vehicle for a delivery also.
No, then there is no zakat. But if you are buying a vehicle for reselling it, then you will pay zakat on that one, because now that special vehicle is like stock.
For business.
Uh-huh. Like stock, not for business, for stock. It's for buying and selling. So anything that you are buying and selling, you will pay zakat. Anything you are using for delivery, or the fridge to keep the things cold, or the till machine for keeping the money, or the safe, you are not paying zakat on that one. You are only paying zakat on what you are buying with the niyyah of reselling it.
Oh, okay.
Is it easy?
Yeah.
Inshallah. Allah reward you, inshallah.
Ameen. Salaam alaikum.